He may have a smile on his face, but this little boy was born with a life-threatening birth defect, and it was research funded by the March of Dimes that helped save his life. I should know, because that little boy was me. Please join me in the Fox 13 Care Force in supporting this year's March for Babies, Saturday, April 27th.